It's April with New Jersey Buzz of the Princeton Makes Artists Co-op, Cooperative, and there are 11 artists that are represented here in this shopping center. Ooh, there's Wildflower Bakery, Gluten-Free. Say hi. We're live, and so there's all kinds of really unique pieces of art here for sale, and the artists have to come in, and they have to do their time. And they can sell their art in their studio space in the back. And today in Princeton is much a very artful day, as they like to say. But look, there's fun jewelry. Look at all this. Amazing. This little tiny hummingbird's art studio. Oh my gosh, this is April Zay. Yes, I didn't even know that was her. I love April Zay. I got your work here. And anyway, so here's like little cake boxes. Oh, so that's okay. Aren't they adorable? So this is a great way to support local artists. And the food is by nonetheless Wildflower Gluten-Free Bakery and located in Lawrenceville, and their food's amazing. They have the awesome mac and cheese. There's art demonstrations going on today. It is the grand opening, so if you're looking for a really unique holiday gift, they have some beautiful jewelry. There's art over here. We have scarves, hats, all made. I mean, it's just one-of-a-kind artwork. So definitely come in. It's in the Princeton Shopping Center. Look, at there's even cards going on. So anyway, this is really neat. And back here is all the studio space. And yeah, so... whether you're an artist or a lover of the arts, this is a cool place to check out. Hello.
Hi.
We're streaming live, so what do you got going on here?
Nothing, I'm just working with some texture, you know, that I created with some freckle paste, and I'm just kind of throwing it in. It's like Meadowland and Sky and Water, stuff like that. So, yeah, I mean, I love using different mediums and different paint, mixture of stuff. Just for fun.
Letting that art out, right? The creativity.
Yeah, I actually set this up for people to paint on if they wanted to just have fun with some oil pastels.
Cool.
But that's what that's one sort of work that I do. It's a lot of found objects and textures.
Are those real feathers?
Yes, you can come up.
Okay. We're going to go. We got a live demonstration coming up. So here we go.
Yeah, these are
Look at that.
Yeah, these are feathers.
That's
and
beautiful.
You can see all the texture in here, which I've created, like with, you know, with hand and with different kinds of media.
Okay, so yeah, look at that, the detail.
Yeah.
Wow, I love that. It's beautiful.
Yeah, sometimes I don't want to use the brush, but this one has very little brush. I've worked with a sponge.
I
use like kitchen towel and stuff like that to blend colors. And this has, again, a mixture of media.
Yeah. Nice colors.
Yes, thank you. I love colors. That's me. Whatever talks. I love that.
Well, you're a true artist.
Yes, thank you. Those are real orchids, by the way, just for you to know.
Oh, okay. Wow, look at that. So those are, orchids. Okay, so that's a real orchid in here, and then you painted over it. Very cool.
Yeah, I like to have it all.
Well, it's definitely, I know. I like three-dimensional, too. It makes it just like, you get lost in it, right?
And it's interesting how people see the actual art. Like, something else. It's really nice.
Yeah, so anyway, you're obviously here
Yes.
And how long have you guys, have you been in the area painting and just?
Well, I've been around, not in Princeton, I'm actually in Montgomery.
Okay.
So, yeah. So, but I've been around Princeton because I love going to the Arts Council. I'm taking classes.
Yeah.
Like that. Yeah, but I've been painting for many, many years.
No.
But publicly displaying my art for the past 5-6 years.
Oh, that, good for you.
Yes.
It's very invigorating to have your art, right?
Yes, it is, because it's my way of speaking out and expressing. And I think I found my voice while doing this. And it's the colors that speak to me. This piece is called Detached. And the reason why I made this was because I felt like, you know, humanity, people can't survive on their own. They need each other. Just like a bird can't fly without its wings. So that's what inspired me to make that piece behind you. And I feel it's, and I made it much before COVID happened. And it's, and we lived through the pandemic to see that, that, you know, you need people around you at all times.
Yeah, 1,000%. Well, thank you for sharing your story. I appreciate it.
Thanks for stopping in.
Of course. So again, this is April with New Jersey Buzz, and we're here. Again, this is the Princeton Cooperative. We have people making artwork, doing demonstrations. You can speak to the artists and really get to understand, you know, who they are and what inspired them. And I'm really loving these fall hats with the scarves.
Thank you.